Hello everyone, I am Akshay Vaid and I am working at Institute for Plasma Research as a Scientific Officer D. In our institute, we are having a main fusion program which is going on, in which we are trying to have a plasma through which we are able to do a fusion reaction and produce energy. But in the division in which I am working, we are working into providing the benefits of plasma towards the society. So basically, I am working in the field of plasma medicine, as well as developing various plasma-based systems or we can say reactors towards the society beneficial. So one of the outcomes is atmospheric pressure plasma jet, in which we are developing this plasma to treat cancer. We have also developed some plasma sterilization systems, which is very beneficial as compared to the traditionally available sterilization systems in the market. I am a part of a first BRICS conclave, which was held here at NIIC Bangalore, and it proves to be very beneficial to me, because when I come here, I'm having in mind that actually what will happen, and the person whom I'm going to talk, I may not be able to interact with them. But once I was here, the environment is too friendly. Everyone wants to be very friendly and want to know what I am doing, and I am interested what they are doing, so that if in a local environment we want to interact with each other or we want to do some collaborations, so it is very beneficial. Thank you.